Hello everyone, my name is Vanshika Lamba. Today I'm here to describe my model, which is on linear propagation of light. So, what is linear propagation of light? When light travels in a straight line or path, that is called linear propagation of light. So, let's start. Material required: some cardboards and torch. Procedure: take the cardboard and torch and fix it on the table. Now, mark some holes on the cardboard, one hole for each card. Now, try to see from that holes and try to see that the shadow of the hole is coming on the surface. Observation: we observe that light is coming on the straight line or path. Thank you and have a nice day.
Linear propagation of light. You can see that the light is traveling in the straight path or line.